Okay guys, so we're riding the 1979 Yamaha IT 250 for the first time in the woods today. Hopefully you guys can see behind me. So we haven't rode this thing in the woods yet. It's finally a little bit dry, so I think it's good to go ahead and go. Still a little bit muddy. It's not perfect riding weather, but it's pretty darn nice, so I'm going to take that. And it's like 50, it's almost 60 degrees here in February, so that's awesome. So this will be a fun video. You guys know I got this thing running. You got to watch the wheel start video on this thing. Been riding up and down the neighborhood, but I haven't rode in the woods yet. So never ridden a 250 in the woods, so it'll be interesting to see what happens. Hopefully this thing starts here, and I guess we'll get on to that. Okay. Joke on, I think. Gas is already on. Oopsies. Any no choke. The carburetor out here it is. Oh, I guess I need a choke still. Something weird. Come on.
Thank you.
I'll turn you guys off.